Hi guys, in today's video I'm gonna be showing you how to speed the shit out of a cart, an actual cart. Now let me do the demonstration. I hope that goes away. I don't think it did. Maybe it did. Well, now let me just show you. Now most of you probably do this: get the cart and press go. But some of you guys want to guess it up, so you guys press that and guess it up. Now this is still pretty slow, and you guys still guessing it up, and it's not gonna do anything good. Right, you still pretty slow. Now I'm gonna show you how to speed up, I mean speed up, like up a bunch. First you need an auto clicker. You can just search this up, and OP auto clicker. 3.1, you should find it, and then you go to the cart. Press go, then stop it. Now you are you're here. So now you want to balance. I know you might be wondering why do I look like that. If you didn't know, if I go here, I was this and weightlifting simulator too. And I have forgotten to change it, but yeah, so that's now you know. But when you have it up, you want to boot it up. Put this on 1 millisecond, all right? Then go press the, because it's gonna be like this. You want to press this and then pick location, press that, all right? Then just press that and now enjoy it. Right? Now this is gonna go really fast, I mean really fast. So are you guys ready? And I don't recommend doing when so that's enough. So I don't recommend you doing it here because it's gonna be slow, but look at fast how it look. This is actually how you can do it. So if you see people really fast and wonder how do they do that, because they use probably an auto clicker, and it's super fun. I know, but yeah, pretty much. So you can do it over and over again. The thing is, it's extremely broken. So if I do it here, I'm gonna show you why you should not do it here, and pick a location again and press that. Do it a few times, that's enough, because I want to do it short. And look how slow it's gonna go. And when it reach there, look how fast it's gonna go. So I don't really recommend it, doing it there. I'm gonna try to use this speed. I have a challenge for you guys. Can you use the auto clicker to get the farthest, I mean the farthest up as possible? It's hard, it's definitely hard, because you know it's not that easy to manage to do it. Now I'm gonna pick the location and let it be for a bit. So yeah, maybe get a snack. I'm just gonna look if I have some snacks. Maybe, oh shit, my iPhone. I will be back soon. Let's see how this has went. Oh god, I'm just oh no yeah, it's gonna fail on that part. But maybe if you're enough lucky. Oh yeah, I need to end the video here. I hope you guys enjoy it. Yeah, bye.